Hello viewers, welcome back to Logoformer's studio. This is Shahnewaj, Palash, and today I would like to introduce one of my favorite Adobe Illustrator tool that makes logo design easier. While designing a logo, we often use basic flat stroke lines. But sometimes, we also need to use few lines with a dynamic thickness for more natural and active feel. Today, I'm excited to share how to create these types of dynamic lines using Width tool and its example applications in logo design. The Width tool allows you to adjust the thickness of a stroke at any particular point you want. Here, I'm drawing a line with pen tool and will show you different ways to modify it with the Width tool. Please note, the Width tool works with something you have drawn with pen tool, pencil tool, or any shape outlines if it has a stroke. Let's select the Width tool. Click and hold any point along the stroke path. Pull up or down on the points to expand or contract the segment of the stroke. Here I am pulling down the point to make the segment thinner. We can add width point as many as we want. All the points are movable and editable, which helps to get perfection. If we want to edit just one side of a stroke, hold and pull up or pull down by pressing Alt key. Like a normal stroke line, we can change the stroke weight and edit anchor point with the direct selection tool. That's all about basic functions of Width tool. Now let's design a logo using the Width tool. At first, place a reference artwork. Reduce the opacity to 30%. With the pen tool, draw lines over the artwork. Now start using the Width tool. Customize the thickness of the lines in several points. To make this cap rounded, go to a stroke panel and select Round Cap. Okay, we have got our desired lines with dynamic thickness. Now I can add an extra layer of color and the text to finish the logo. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, you're invited to watch my other videos on logo design. Thank you for watching.